For the week of July 4th, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
Sailors from Naval Air Facility Atsugi volunteered at Terao Elementary School to help Japanese students learn the English language. Sumie Maruyama, who works at the Host Nation Relations Office in Atsugi, said the program gives personnel the chance to learn more about the Japanese community.
It's always a great opportunity to interact with local community. And even though the service members stationed in Japan, they don't have much experience to interact with people in Japan. And by volunteering here, teaching English, they get opportunity of interacting with Japanese students.
Currently, 26 volunteers from Atsugi teach English at the school once a week. Petty Officer Carlo Abalos said working at the school helps to build a stronger friendship between the U.S. and Japan.
One, I think it's good for sailors to get out the base, to explore Japan, and doing this, it's a good relation between the United States and Japan, and these kids, they're the future of Japan.
Petty Officer Jason Dion said events such as this give sailors a chance to show the public a different view of military members.
It helps the public better understand the different side of the military. A lot of people think, well, military, they're all gung-ho, they want to get out there and fight the war, which is part of our job, but another part of our job is also to get out there and touch the public and see a different side of the military.
Volunteers from NAF Atsugi have been lending their time to teach students at the school for more than a decade now. Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Naval Air Facility at Atsugi, Japan.
Yokosuka sailors are taking a proactive stance on maintaining a healthy relationship with the local Japanese community. Two groups in particular are the Coalition of Sailors Against Destructive Decisions, known as CSAD, and Personnel Support Detachment, or PSD. Both groups began their activities within a week of each other. CSAD started by handing out information at the main gate, promoting responsible behavior while consuming alcohol.
The Department of Defense already has the That Guy campaign, so we're taking the merchandise that we've ordered from there and we're handing it out just to promote drinking responsibly and things like that.
Early the following week, PSD began their ongoing community service project of maintaining a clean pedestrian overpass in front of Yokosuka's main gate.
It's nice to help out our community since we do both Japanese and Americans, us military folks, live in the same exact place. So we might as well clean up our own neighborhood.
Both groups have ongoing efforts scheduled in the near future to create a legacy of goodwill to be shared with the host country. Petty Officer Adam York, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Firefighters from around the Yokosuka area came to Yokosuka Naval Base to compete in the annual Red Rooster firefighting competition. Yuhei Hino, a drill master at the Naval Forces Japan Regional Fire Department, said each team is judged based on the same criteria during the competition.
Red Rooster competition, it goes back to history, but City Fire Department comes to base and they have a criteria they go through and they compete.
Hino said all the teams competing are from off-base fire stations.
They are from all over Yokosuka City, but they have 13 stations, and representatives from each station are here to compete.
Komiya Takatsugu, a firefighter with the Yokosuka City Fire Department, said that although some of the events may look easy, there are a lot of different factors that need to be taken into account.
It looks easy, like everyone can do it, but it has a time limit, where they have to do everything in a short time, like not hitting cones and checking everything, which is required to be done in the short amount of time.
This year marks the 62nd year that the Red Rooster competition has taken place in Yokosuka. Petty Officer Bryan Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.